Now, our first question, 1 plus 1. Yes.
2.
Incorrect. Yes.
Multiculturalism.
Well done, Simon. Next question, what is 3 times 3? Yes?
9.
Wrong. Yes, Penelope.
Gender equality.
Very good, Penelope.